Ball is lined towards left center field. It's going to be it for a base hit. The Yankees are going to pick up two more runs. Gregoria scores. Hicks is right behind him. And it's now a 12-6 ball game. As the Yankees have scored three times here in the eighth inning. On that base hit, Davis stops at second.
Ellsbury, a good job getting a pitch out over the plate.